There was no sign of a body, for none had fallen. Certainly she had been dreaming.
If this is you in bed, what is this?
A boy.
Miss Folsom dispatched a letter of outrage to Mr. Darling that set new standards of prudery even for her.
Yes, miss.